I've got tape, brother. I've got a gaffer tape if you need it. Slowly, slowly. Whatever, he's ask him, whatever works. It's legal until they tell you it's not.
Right? Like, oh, I didn't know.
Oh, okay.
I really didn't.
Exactly. We don't know, therefore. Right? Inshallah. It's okay.
Okay.
Whoops. I didn't do it. I didn't.
Who do I need to speak to, I guess, about a permit? About a permit? No, ma'am. But I work with Dallas County, and this is county property, so I just wanted to just make sure. My assistant chief is actually working today, and we basically saw you guys out here and wanted to see that, you know, make sure you have your permit, you want the commissioner's support and all of that.
So.
Who is Officer Hill?
He's with Dallas County.
How you doing, sir? I'm Officer Blake. And I'm with Dallas County Security. And just letting you know, from over in the George Allen building, we saw you guys out here. Just want to make sure that everything.
So, we notified the right people.
Well,
if there's anything you want from us, let us know.
Well, just to let you know, my understanding is that when you do this, you actually have to get permission from Commissioner's Court. Commissioner's Court is something that they have every Tuesday. And they basically say, yes, you can, or no, you can't.
Dallas law enforcement told me something else. Dallas Police Department said, you guys are okay. We will escort you during the blocks.
Okay.
So they, if, you know, PPDs tell me one thing and counties tell me something else, then maybe we need to communicate.
Well, and you know what it is? You have two forms of government. You have city and county. And this is county property. Now, as far as, if you tell me where is the border that says this part is county, this part is city, honestly, I wouldn't know.
Okay.
What I'll do is, my assistant chief is working today. I'm going to pass on the information that you gave me. But I'm not going to say, hey, you got to do it. Because that's something that needs to be coordinated and talked to between the two of
you. Let me give you my cell phone number.
Okay.
I
have it. If you got a piece of paper, I can just write it down. Okay.
Could I ask your assistant chief's name?
His name is Assistant Chief Sword.
Okay. And may I ask your name?
My name is Officer Blakemore.
Thank you, Officer Blakemore.
Okay, all right, thank you. And if you don't mind me asking, I mean, I see the signs.
Oh, yeah,
what
sure.
is it?
We'll tell you a little bit about it. This event's called Walk for the Children of Syria.
Okay.
There's 20,000 plus that have died for their democratic and self-determination. And most of them are civilians.
Okay.
So we're here to raise awareness and to increase the funds flowing into the humanitarian camps so people can survive.
Okay.
That's really
so Walk for the Children of Syria. Okay, all right. All right, thank you very much.
Thank you. Have a good one.
Thank you, officer.
Yes, sir.
يلا هلا
روح عنده هي
Who has the program? And Dr. Sully.
Hello. If you take it, you will have to commit to bring it back.
Yeah. Okay. Just stop, so you have to wave it the whole time. Come on. Okay.
Come on, I just wait until she
sees it. We need someone to wave an American flag. There you go.
Excellent.
Is that okay?
Yeah.
Finish?
Thank you. Thank you.
Kids under 18 years old. Some of them are just 1 year. Some of them, like you see, 1 year, 9 years, 12 years. So we have that number. All of them get killed in homes, some in Idlib. We have all of them recorded.
Would you like to write a letter to the
some
child?
Of them, unfortunately, we have the body. We don't have any information about him. We have his. We have his book. Some of them, we couldn't give you the name because if we give you the name, the regime would come and kill them.
Understand. Yeah. Let me get a photo of that if I can.
You can. Go ahead. We have two of them.
Someday I'm going to get paid for it.
back pocket.
Goes against any human being.
the civilians that have died are armed, they're not associated with any political faction, and this should be not acceptable. We are here to show the DFW community will not stay silent. Will not stay silent to the massacres that are happening in Damascus, in Aleppo, in all of these major cities in Syria. We will not stay silent about what's going on in Syria.
So you're going to put on a peaceful walk, and where is your walk going to go?
The walk is going to start from JFK Memorial to City Hall, and we're doing this to raise awareness. We're doing it in a public place. We want Americans to value their right to demonstrate, and that's exactly what the Syrian people want. They want to have their basic human rights being fulfilled, and we want to remind ourselves that we have to stay up to those values, the human rights values. And as